It's time for Video Fanzine, the show that brings you live highlights from Boston's alternative club scene. Come along for a 60-minute foray into the underground world of music, art, and spoken word. This time on Video Fanzine, from Boston on Tang Records, the Lemonheads. Also from Boston, it's the Paper Squares. From New York on Amphetamine Reptile Records, Helmet. The intriguing performance of local artist Inner Beauty. And finally, Boston's own guitar heroes, Green Magnet School.
Arlington, I bring my Chevrolet there.
Hey, so what do you guys have planned for the future? Are you guys going to be together in this format for a while?
I'm going to Australia to play some solo shows. We're going to come back and record an album in January on Atlantic.
Okay, that's cool. Is it going to be this lineup or are you going to do that solo?
Yeah, I think so. We'll see. Julianne is going to play bass, I guess.
Yeah. Bridges and beams. I know where he lives. I know where Sid Barrett we
Thank you. Velvet Underground.
New York music. We like New York music.
We have shit.
You're from New York.
Someone said we sounded like a New York band, but none of us are from New York. You know, Route 1 was beer. Yeah, we do a lot of driving back and forth. I go to the doctor. They drive home. Have your lawyer call my doctor.
We're all
we're very
like,
flawless.
She likes
very flawless.
Love, I think Marcus Smith's like a great poet and has
first
great
I tried
shirts.
To get her to change the words
great
at the
shirts.
Beginning when he first
yeah, he wears
out,
really interesting shirts. Have you ever noticed like pictures of me always wears really ugly shirts, like tries to look really ugly and stuff, and so I wrote a song about his shirts. No, he's not ugly, but, you know.
Sartorial comment.
Yeah, I really like the fall. It's because Marky Smith's been able to, like, put stories to music and pull it off really well.
Yeah.
That's what I said to him.
Incredible.
That's right.
Fabulous.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Hi. Come here. Look, you doing. I love you.
We'll be right back.
soul.